sign of the times. Everything is closing in. People are fearing for their lives. No.